Fall colors are peaking right now. Stunning photos in Tofte, Duluth, and Deerwood. We're only at 25 to 50% here in the Twin Cities. Give it 1 week and things are gonna burst.
Take a look. This is a record-breaking salmon caught on Lake Superior. It weighed in at 10 pounds, 14 ounces. The previous record had not been broken since 1970. Minnesota's about to get its first women's sports bar. In 2022, the Sports Bra in Portland became the nation's first women's sports bar. It brought in nearly $1 million in revenue in its first 8 months. While it's too early to announce, the team's still looking at areas within 15 miles from Target Center and the U of M. As soon as it opens, you know I will be there.